Life is either a daring adventure or nothing at all, said the author Helen Keller. And we all want to have that adventure. And we all know that in order to have it, we need to travel. And we all complain about not being able to afford our dream travels. And I know how you feel, because I was just like you until I was amazed by the travels that my dad and uncle make. And when I asked about how do they do it, I found out the secret. It's by decreasing the amount of money they spend owning things that might not be needed. They sacrifice ownership for adventure. And that's why I am convincing you today that by saving $900 to $1,400 annually, you can serve the world and have a lot of daring adventures and memorable memories. But before we dig into how we can do this, we need to know why. Why should I sacrifice owning a phone for an experience, a memory, a culture that might cost the same? If you still want to know the answer, then let me introduce you to the benefits of traveling. Well, first, traveling teaches a lot about cultures. It makes the misunderstood things get clear and well-known. And I'd like to show an example. So there was an American journalist who traveled to Iran who was familiar with the phrase death to America. And he was slightly conscious about what will happen to him when he gets there. And then he got there and had his taxi and the traffic wasn't going really well. And then the driver just said death to traffic. And the journalist got really confused. Then he asked, what happened? Isn't it death to America? And the driver said, and now it is traffic. And the driver kept explaining that whenever something frustrating happens, they say death to it. Like, for example, when you say, oh God, curse those teenagers. Do you want them to be cursed? No, it was just in a moment of anger, and it was the same here. And that's how travels teach us about cultures and experience. In addition to the cultural benefits, traveling also is proven to release stress. Because when you travel, happy hormones get activated and they keep increasing, like dopamine, which makes you feel really happy and joyful when you travel. And this happiness will last after the travel and maybe for a lifetime, which makes you feel really happy and in a good mood after this travel ends and whenever you remember your experience. In addition to this, when we travel, we learn new things, and that makes the brain form new neurons. For example, when you learn the essential vocabs that the country uses, or just knowing different food types. Lastly, and importantly, travels give us experiences. I crossed the international borders between Egypt and Saudi Arabia with my young brother. I was 13 and he was 8, which made me responsible for myself and him. And that taught me responsibility, independence, and preparing myself mentally to cope with difficult situations that I might face. Also, traveling taught me how to windsurf and taught my dad how to dive, which for sure added a lot to our amazing and fun experiences. Do you want to get all those? Do you want to get all those benefits and tons more? Do you want to know how to fund your travels? Well, the secret is decreasing the amount of money you spend owning things. You need to spend money owning fewer things and save this money for experiences. And to help you, here are some countries that might be really inexpensive to travel to and you will have real fun at. Cambodia. A trip from Egypt to Cambodia did cost my uncle no more than $900 and he spent about 4 days there. Vietnam. Traveling from Egypt to Vietnam and spending 3 days there can cost $700. Egypt. Egypt can be the most inexpensive options for the citizens there as well as the people from outside the country. And whenever you feel like you discovered everything in Egypt, you know that what you knew is basically nothing at all. And traveling to Cairo, Hurghada, Alexandria and Aswan, which are cities in Egypt, can cost you about $900 and it may be even less. Finally, I want to remind you how many times the verse travel through the land was mentioned in Quran. As God is advising us to go and discover this earth and travel through it. That's why I challenge you today to save more money for traveling instead of cramming things in your apartment. And I challenge you to get more of this and get less of this.